Once there is an opportunity, use Argus skill combo. My favorite combo sequence is first skill plus basic attack plus second skill. While the slow effect of Argus second skill is an effect, deal more damage by using his basic attacks, and as soon as his prey steps outside of his basic attacks range, use his first skill's second phase in order to close the gap. Doing so will allow Argus to deal as much damage as possible and get his rage bar charged thanks to his second skill's bleeding damage.